What should you do when your competitors say shit about you?
Hey Tom Ping, love what you're doing on your channel, buddy. Super congrats, you know, giving your time and energy to nonprofit business channel. Look, man, keep driving that audience. So Tom Ping, look forward to spending some time with you. I know you got the right mindset, so I'd love for you to share some of that from the Big V. God bless, be great. 10X.
True story. We have a competitor that, you know, they don't do anywhere near what we do. But one of their resellers, one of their partners, start writing like shit about us on the internet. So they attack us, they write untrue stories, and you know, they defame us because they resell for our competitor. And they believe that the way to you know, convince customers, convince the market, convince the consumer to buy their product is by talking shit about us. And this is not the first time. They do that a lot, you know. And I'm very sad that, you know, in Vietnam this happens. But my approach to this is that I don't really care about it because I will not go to their level. And I'm not going to behave the way they do. I believe in talking about my product, how my product can help businesses, consumer. I'm gonna talk about how my product can solve their problems, make their businesses and their lives better. I'm focused on the positive, right? Other people wanna focus on attacking people and spreading negative and false news, let them do it, it's okay. Because I believe the market is big enough, especially in the space that we operate in, which is e-commerce. The space is so big. I mean, why do we need to go attack our competitors? When we talk to a customer, most people don't even know about our competitors. Like, their product doesn't do as much as we do. We feel that it's not necessary to attack our competitors, right? And it's about offering solution to our customers, offering solution to the market, offering solution to problems people experience. I believe in that. So we want to focus on that. But there will always be people that want to attack us. And there are a lot of them, actually. We will always choose to be the ethical, moral company. We'll always do what is right. We will not do what's wrong to win the market. And I believe that the long-term strategy is that we always do what's ethical and moral, and we will win this market by doing what is right, even though we really do have the best product. And if you study my work, if you know what my company does, and you realize this, that we are the only company that can do what we claim to do, we're the only company that can provide a solution across everything across e-commerce. No company can do that. And I'm truly proud of that. I have a really great team, and you know, they make things happen, and we really help a lot of customers. We help a lot of customers with their e-commerce, with their online and offline solution, and I'm really proud of that. And it doesn't matter what the competitors say, it doesn't matter what unethical strategy that they employ, it doesn't matter, because we will win this market by being ethical, moral, and providing real solutions to our customers, and actually care about our customers, and actually helping them solving the problems that they have, and actually helping them grow. That's the most important thing. You don't have to play in a very unethical, negative game. You can win your industry, your sector, by being positive, motivational, inspirational. And if our customers or our partners or our competitors choose to do, you know, bad things, then let them be. But we will always stay true to ourselves and be ethical and moral and do what is right. And that is how we're gonna win this market. Watch me, and we're gonna do that. Take some fucking action, always do what is right, and don't be a fucktard.